there is benefits. There's, you can get away for weekend, you can have a life.
The farm I inherited from my father, mid-80s. He was in ill health, so it was natural progression. That time they were gone into sucklers at that stage. There used to be a few milking cows here before that, but it was small, like, you know, so they went into sucklers and you used to buy a few cattle and do a bit of deal, so that was it. I suppose when I took over there was 80 acres, and I bought part of an uncle's place in the early 90s, and 20 acres, there's the guts of 100 acres, roughly.
I was a carpenter by trade, building went quite, I probably found myself at home with not a whole pile to do. I was putting down time, I was clearing land and reclaiming a bit of ground and just making good of it. So we reclaimed a lot of a hill up there, and I was renting, I had the green cert done in a evening courses along with work. So I rented a bit of land bounding us here at home, came up and to the margin of land, and I rented it and had, got my own herd number.
Yeah, you'd want plenty of time. We were very tight to deadlines when we started off going into partnership. So, like, it isn't the thing that you'll decide today and it will happen tomorrow. When we went into partnership, I was in schemes, like, you know, and you weren't finished, or you were after starting, like, you know, and that created a small few problems, like, you know, to link them in together. Other than that, it's worked out well.
This will be our third year in the partnership now, and I suppose we've built up the herd too. We've over 50 cows calving this year, about 40 calves at present, and I suppose the sheep then, there's the guts of 100 sheep, breeding ewes, give or take. We're still working, both working full-time jobs as well as farming here. If one of us went away for a weekend, there is the other one there to pick up the slack or look after things. So there is benefits. There's, you can get away for a weekend, you can have a life, you can go to a match, you can get away and do something. You're not tied to the thing full-time. The main benefits of the Newbie project are you're kind of improving the look of the place and trying to see what other people are at and different ideas.
From my point of view, like, it was grand to see the farm staying in the family name, continuing on the tradition, and by enhancing it, James is going in the direction I'd love to see it going, like, you know.